Fucking in the player or your fucking dick. What the fuck? Oh, no way.
What?
Oh, shit. I wonder what will happen if I pop it in and pop it back in.
Wait,
the fucking thingy done when I put this in yesterday, it's caught my move controller. Oh yeah, that's it. I can move my hands, I can move. What the fuck? Oh, don't you fucking start. Stop jumping, you. Stay in the center, I clear the area, do not walk around, be very surrounded and stop on.
Extra money in your tax credits if your
parent
gets classed as
disability. Alright, so that's what it'll be.
Money's with
all the right, look at the indicator behind you, process. Arrow, point you towards the camera, make sure you're facing the camera and look at the indicator, process. Yeah, baby! Yep, Iron Man.
Really?
Yeah.
You've never even so much as sat down and watched an Iron Man.
No, but this looks good. You've got to be on my hangar, by the way.
Well, didn't you record it?
Oh, tough, ain't it?
We'll cut that
bit. Turn left or right. Yep, got it. The bow shot, retired the weapon, making you become the immortal bio, known as Iron Man. It's Lights up radar at the top left, your right head displayed the HUD. Use it to look at nearby animals. And chow Holly.
No.
Alright.
Is your recording?
Hopefully I never caught that bit of what I said earlier. What was that in?
Starting with maneuvering thrusters. Hands by my sides. Palms back.
That is cool. Not safe. Palm back. Yeah, get that. Get that. Get that.
Good. Feels good. All right. Time to open her up.
Oh, yeah. Lion, Holly, Holly, an Iron Man. Kick away, I'm a sunburned. Oh,
opening targeting suite. Repulsors ready. Hands up, palms forward. Bullseye.
Problems.
I'm serious. You in this armor. Do I need to stage an intervention?
Only if I start wearing it to bed.
Where are you anyway?
Look out the window.
Oh, hi, handsome. Looks like you made some upgrades.
And destroy. Over here.
Three more targets to go. Two more targets left.
Holy shit. What the fuck? You are having a fucking giraffe.
One more.
What's next?
Time trap.
Mind if I watch?
You know I work better with an audience. Let's start with boost.
Oh, double tap boost.
That was wow. I think if I swap the DC motor for a solar power converter and apply quarter-inch magnetic articulation seals to boot thrusters, can reduce my drag coefficient by 10, maybe 10.5%.
Okay. Should I be writing this down?
No need. I've got a mind like a steel trap.
Oh, yeah? When's my birthday?
Sorry, Pepper. You're cutting out.
Sounds like you need to reduce your BS output.
No, that one's within the normal range. For me, anyway.
Double tap wrists. There we go.
Warm up the jets. I'm gonna punch some. Fist rockets engaged. Time to throw a punch. Just like Happy Hogan taught me.
Great aim.
Turn to mission here, motherfucker. Well, there must be a punch. Oh shit. Give me ten. Shit.
Bullseye.
What the fuck?
Time to punch out.
I can try a punch. Thirteen and 14. What the fuck? You. What the fuck? go.
Well done, Tony. Did you get what you needed? Or are you going to go again?
Maybe later, after I noodle on it some more.
Sounds great. Meet me back here when you're ready.
Ego has landed.
I'm an era. Fucking dick.
Strange.
Morning, sir. May I get you something?
Friday, you seen Pepper?
I believe she's putting out a fire.
A what?
Did I start it?
She's been on the phone with the press all morning. Something about your surprise announcement caused quite a stir. Or don't you watch the news?
Tony Stark, no stranger to stunning revelations, shocked the business world today when he named Pepper Potts the new CEO of Stark Industries. During a press conference, Mr. Stark admitted he had not informed Ms. Potts of his decision prior to the announcement.
Perhaps you jumped the gun, sir.
It's the opportunity of a lifetime. She's gonna thank me.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm your assistant, Tony. You need to warn me before you do stuff like this.
You're not my assistant. You're the CEO of Stark Industries. Or don't you watch the news?
I should. I'm gonna...
Pepper, I'm not always right. I mean, I'm usually right.
Tony!
Here's the thing. I wasn't put on Earth to sit behind a desk. And you weren't put here to handle my unpaid parking tickets.
I was gonna ask if there are any more of them.
There are glove boxes full of them. That's not the point. The company turned a corner years ago. We're a force for good in this world, and I want you to get that message out there.
Don't people always try to shoot the messenger?
No, watch yourself.
Friday, who taught you how to fly?
You did, sir. Unfortunately, I'm not in control right now. Someone has taken us over. Remotely.
Out there! It's a Stark drone! A combat drone?
We don't make combat drones anymore.
The drone is encasing itself in some sort of hard light shield.
Hello, Stark.
Do I know you?
I'm just a ghost from your past.
Tony, look!
Incoming!
Time to die.
Tony! Tony!
Friday! my luggage.
Then file a complaint when we land.
Override my safety belt. Pepper, I
know. Just come back in one piece.
Mayday! Mayday!
Whoa! Those drones are headed toward Pepper!
I see them, sir!
Friday, I'm feeling a bit naked here!
Hang on, sir! Right gauntlet inbound!
Come on!
This should come in handy.
Debris! Shoot it! Left gauntlet inbound! More debris, sir! Chest piece coming in on your left! Drones inbound!
Friday, where's my head at?
In the clouds as usual, sir!
That ground's getting awfully close.
All systems online.
Just in time. I got a plane to catch.
You can't outrun your past, Stark.
We'll see about that. Pepper, can you hear me?
A little windy, but yeah, I hear you.
Sir, we have a massive breach in the hull.
Old news, Friday. Tell me about something I didn't just jump out of.
Scanning.
There's an engine fire that needs your attention. A secondary explosion on the right engine, sir.
Got it.
Fire suppression system online.
One less burning issue to deal with.
Good job, sir.
So the autopilot is no longer responding, and the jet is projected to crash into a populated area.
I'll deal with the autopilot.
Pepper? No, stay put. It's too dangerous.
Says the guy who jumped out of the plane.
Any more from our mystery guest?
They're giving us the silent treatment, but their hounds are clawing at the door.
Show them in.
Dr. Pepper. Go down.
Your friends messing with my HUD.
They've also locked me out of the jet's diagnostics. I have no read on Miss Potts.
Pepper, do you copy?
Enemies inbound.
Pepper, come in. Pepper, you okay in there?
Tony, I have control of the jet.
Keep the good news coming.
Sir, more hostiles en route.
Friday, what did I just say?
Shit.
Pepper, how's the jet?
No longer on a collision course with Los Angeles.
The city council will be pleased to know that.
Guys! I can't steer!
Sir, the aileron on the left side has been damaged.
Is that fixable?
I'll have to wing it. All yours, Pepper.
Gear is down. Three green.
Well done, both of you.
If no one has any further objections, I say we call it.
Your own weapons will be the death of you.
Sir, I'm detecting a new energy signature.
More enemies? Good. Trigger finger's getting itchy.
Neutralized, but I'm sensing our hacker friend has returned.
Friday? All systems are down.
The big one's back.
My controls are locked!
Oh, you're getting milky.
Pepper!
It's vanishing from radar.
I can see that. Get me back online.
Systems restored.
Tony, nothing's responding here.
Sir, I believe the jet is officially a lost cause.
Pepper, find an exit.
Right. The fire front of the cabin. I'm trapped.
Miss Potts, there's a panel beneath your feet, a compartment. It leads to the nose landing gear.
Fast! Climbing down now!
I'll meet you under the jet!
I got you.
Your connecting flight.
Next time, I want my own suit.